alone here for, what, 6 years? Ever since the scandal that ruined her career.
Are you kidding? That's the perfect marriage.
Well, I'm sorry to burst your bubble of finely aged cynicism, but the Yates are genuinely crazy about me.
They're the proverbial good,
power
man.
Couple.
Looking good.
Valentina was always John's most trusted advisor.
And
for more than two decades, New York-based law firm Morgan, Luke & Co. has been among the most successful.
You imagine we're here every morning.
How's it looking down there?
Not unless we can start stacking them on top of each other, huh?
They should have set up an overflow area.
Rich scratch their asses too when they think nobody's watching.
Don't be crude. Pay attention. Yates wants us on high alert.
We've been at this for months. Ever since the 1% killings began. Nothing's gonna happen.
I know. When you start thinking like that, that's when it's up.
Who are we on the lookout for anyway? Yates didn't say. Just stand by for a picture ID and kill it.
Bye.
¿Qué es esto?
Wow.
I don't know. You probably keep something weird inside.
Weird?
Like how? All my clients have kept something weird in their safes, especially when it's a basement safe.
Basement safes are where you keep...
This isn't going away, my love. It falls on me as constant to protect Providence against all threats, even his bad.
So let's treat this like a portrait. The same photo wood is a material witness to prosecution, and you need to get rid of it. Walk me through your strategy.
Best course of action is blackmail. I've called in one of the firm's junior partners to dig up some dirt. If Burnwood has a weakness, we will find it.
If not?
Then Corvo gets to earn his 7 figures a year. Burnwood suffers an accident. Convincing, but not too convincing. And the blame falls on her rogue assassin with the whimsical M.O.
That might fool the Herald, but not Edward. You could even be using her to test your loyalty.
Yes, and it's a crime.
Excuse me! What are you doing here?
Sir, you will need to follow me. Please comply and come along.
What?
living alone here for what, 6 years? Everything's just shambles at the end.
Look at that, sister. Can you imagine waking up to that every morning?
Is there any room left?
They're back wall to wall down there.
Man.
Don't be crude. Pay attention. Yates wants us on high alert.
We've been at this for months. Ever since the 1% killings began. Nothing's gonna happen.
I know. When you start thinking like that, that's when you're gonna...
Sir, you are trespassing. You are gonna follow me.
Good job, sir. Just keep moving. That's fine, senor. Just go ahead.
I don't know. You probably keep something weird inside.
Weird? Like how?
All my clients have kept something weird in their safes, especially when it's a basement safe.
Basement safes are where you can produce yourself. I...
Hey, you can always try and guess the password. It's never hard.
This isn't going away, my love. It falls on me as constant to protect Providence against all threats, even his bad decisions.
So let's treat this like a prospect. The Sage Burnwood is a material witness to the prosecution, and you need to get rid of her. Walk me through your strategy.
Best course of action is blackmail. I've called in one of the firm's junior partners to dig up some dirt. If Burnwood has a weakness, we will find it.
If not?
Then Corvo gets to earn his 7 figures a year. Burnwood suffers an accident. Convincing, but not too convincing. And the blame falls on her rogue assassin with the whimsical M.O.
That might fool the Herald, but not Edward. You could even be using her to protect your loyalty.
Yes, that is the crutch.
Don't you remember? It was a huge scandal. One of those whatever days.
Doesn't ring a bell. No, Mr. Yates is a career victim.
Oh, yes. An international...
Okay.
Oh, yes. An international superstar.
Whatever.
She was the Argentinian ambassador to Norway, then Israel, and then China. A girl walking bald in some sort of back channel field. Cell phone surveillance.
I will get right to work on my closing. Thank you, my love. I truly would be lost without you.
Church council, but now we're not sure if we want to rebook the fight.
I wouldn't.
She's not that excited about a church wedding. I think she only agreed to it.
What's the other? Part. You can do it in a chapel.
You think I don't know that? It'll be fine. We'll figure something out.
The punt live. We're talking knee-deep. The whole place looked like a horror flick. Of course, Yates came down to all the more solid judgment. Oh,
I'm about to
pierce.
Sorry,
out of
my way.
She's not that excited about a church wedding. I think she only agreed to it to keep the family happy.
What's the other? Mark?
Just a puddle either. We're talking knee-deep. The whole place looked like a horror flick. Of course,
yeah. Let me... Let's just debate kind of down the coming up.
Hey! Oh!
Hey, Slick.
What? but the church canceled, and now we're not sure if we want to rebook with them.
I wouldn't. She's not that excited about a church wedding.
We need to keep the family happy.
What's the alternative?
Heart?
Just a puddle either. We're talking knee-deep. The whole place looked like a horror flick.
Of course, Yates came down and told them all sod in charge of what?
Okay.
Everything's bueno.
Just a pug live. We saw one day live. The whole place looked like a horror.
Trespassing. Sir, if you follow me.
Thank you.
but the church can't.
Just a puddle either.
We're talking knee deep. The whole place looked like a horror flick. Of course, Yates came.
It's all the
Johnny
Judge.
Why?
You think they're all
kind of
friendly.
Yeah, they are.
it smart. I don't know. You know, we live here, and...
PTSD, huh?
It's not unreasonable. Think about it.